Becky.
And I'm Celia. And today we're going to be making Hawaiian sliders. And you will need a package of Hawaiian rolls, some ham, cheddar cheese. You can do shredded, that's fine. Either way works. You'll need butter, mayonnaise, mustard, parsley, and...
Gotta preheat the oven.
Yeah, preheat the oven to 350.
Okay, so now we are ready to prepare the sandwiches.
Take some mayonnaise and you're going to spread it on the bottoms of the rolls. And then it's an option if you want mustard. Like when I was little, my mom used to make these for me and I didn't want mustard. And it still tastes as good just without the mustard. So, now you're ready to put them in the oven. We're going to brush the butter on there, and when you put it in the microwave, when it bubbles, that probably means it's done.
A little parsley.
Yep. And now you are ready to enjoy your Hawaiian sliders. But remember, they could be hot, so wait for them to cool before you take a bite. This is how it should look when it's done. Look at these. I just want to eat it. I mean, well, of course I'm going to eat it.